No. So he just said Friday at 3 o'clock. So call me right back. Okay, I'm gonna get out of the car.
I haven't been into, but I just want to play with my boy.
14th Avenue.
Pacific Avenue.
Okay. No, Robert's in the car.
3 o'clock.
This is very impressive.
Sure.
He can move.
Jack Mosley. He said that.
Who's Jack Mosley?
That's where he learned how to lift weights.
Who do you think Jack Mosley is?
The father of Shane.
Okay, why you ask a dumbass question? Because you get a dumbass answer. God damn.
No, who trained him?
He learned from them.
He learned from.
Yeah. One man at one time.
He moves very smoothly.
Like almost come on, get that man to problem. That man just
give ankles.
He's been back in the gym. He just got back in the gym.
What do you say about Paul Williams against Canelo Alvarez?
Paul Williams?
If that happens, yeah.
We'll go to sleep.
Canelo knocks him out?
Yeah, it'll be good night, Irene. Tell him, dude, it'll be good night, Irene.
Canelo throws too many combinations, man.
And this strong kid, young, punch hard.
But Paul Williams was the most feared man in boxing. Nobody wanted to fight him.
Until he went good night, Luis.
Exactly. Who put him out? Sergio? He went like this here. Bing! He said, out.
Okay. What do you say about this fight? Eric Morales against Juan Manuel Marquez, if that happens.
Eric Morales?
I think
Juan Manuel Marquez. But I would have never bet against
I think
back in his prime, never.
What do you say about Pacquiao Bradley?
Bradley gonna beat this dude. I hope he does. Yeah, because Pacquiao's done now. Bob Arum making a big ass mistake by fighting this dude. He should have took the big money with Mayweather, because this dude is done. Because if he loses against Bradley, what's next for him? What's next for him? Nothing.
Do you agree, Juju?
Juju, if Pacquiao loses against Bradley, right, what's next for him?
The fuck, a state senate in the Philippines?
That's it. Because like I said, I just told him he should have took the big money with Mayweather.
You seen West Name's interview the other day. He talked about,
who?
Well, I don't know which Pacquiao's going to show up. His own trainer said that on TV.
Yeah,
last
it's
night.
Hype.
I'll tell you what.
They doubt him now.
That's what I think he did.
Yeah, he's washing his hands clean before the fight, so
Derek,
if it doesn't go.
Leave behind.
You've got to throw your punches.
Me, I've been on the road a lot. I was in Vegas for like a week and a half for the Mayweather fight.
Yeah. I'm gonna call you up just to talk shit to you.
You should have. You been here?
Yeah. What? Ellie Pebble. At Ellie Pebble.
Who? Victor?
All right, turn around.
You're saying Victor's good? Victor Pacias?
Pacias.
Future champ?
What? is a perfect example of a jackhammer jab. Look at the movement. Look at that. Look at the movement.